Resin8. This is my 2008 Mazda 3. Today's drive, I take my good friend Emil with me as we cruise from Forestville to Sebastopol, a 45-minute journey through West Sonoma County. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. I thought about just going around him, but I was like, no, we
don't. I saw that too.
We don't need to do it. We don't need to do it. We'll wait to set him up here. It'll be easy enough to pass before we get into this next turns.
Thank you.
fun use of the brakes, huh?
That was cool.
Look at this party going on, people. Downtown Guerinville. This is Gayville.
Welcome to Lesbos.
Lesbo dykes and gays, they're all here.
Yep.
It's definitely a party town. Yeah, not many people have Lovers in on their license plates, so. driven this road a few times. This is how normal people drive. Do you fall asleep?
Oh, 63, that's cool. Oh, better hit the brakes there. Maybe they saw something interesting. I don't know. Oh, there's something else interesting.
Ah, brakes! Oh, turn! Brakes! I might have to hit my brakes
this
now.
This damn thing is out of control.
There's a Russian river. Oh, we got a lot of traffic up ahead. A lot of traffic. We can pass them on the first straightaway after we go to Rock, though. I'll cautiously approach them here. Doesn't it feel so nice out here?
Well, I like that it shows the outside.
Oh, right, you can see it, yeah. Gives you a feeling for where we're at. Let's see what we got.
You're doing a loop, right?
Yeah.
So where are we heading?
Look at that fog bank out there. We're heading towards Bodega right now. That's Bodega right down there with that fog bank over it.
Wow, that barn's really collapsed.
Isn't that awesome?
Since I last saw it.
Yeah, that thing's really been deteriorating over the years.
Huh! There's the state house. There's where Steve got married for the second time.
There's Duncan's Landing there. Hmm. We'll come to shoot some cars. Hey, sir.
So what happened? Something fell in?
Yeah, that whole side of 101 or Highway 1 fell into the water there.
Just recently, huh?
Yeah.
When did that happen?
Over the winter when we had one of those bad storms. Ah. And it was sketchy at first because it was like all broken and there was no wall or anything, you know? It was just like, holy shit, I'm not driving over that part, you know? All right, we're back.
Take you a few days to edit, right?
I'll probably have it edited up tomorrow or something.
That might be a thing. Now,
if you go a little cautious through these areas, there's a little congestion.
Wow, look at that cloud.
Isn't that rad?
Storm cloud.
How fast we're going when we're going fast.
Yeah, pretty flat out in the ocean today.
Isn't it awesome? Just beautiful. Yeah, I like the big waves myself, you're right. I mean, it is pretty flat today. Just really mellow out.
A lot of white water.
Yep. So yeah, like you said, we're coming up on the ranger station here, so between that congestion and the fact that we have traffic, we'll just keep it cool. Well, maybe not. I know, it's a pretty wide open road. We had a few fun rides already. Maybe we'll get another break here coming out of town. And I will pass these guys coming out on the other side of town. There's just way too good of driving to be held up by slow drivers. Plus, this is actually a good opportunity to just kind of take in the scenery. We drive by this too fast and it just won't be, you know, we'll have to enjoy it. That's definitely a golfer in front of us.
Oh, it's another SUV. That's Jeremy Clarkson.
Jeremy Clarkson, huh?
Yeah, last night when they were testing the SUVs.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Yeah, that gave me a whole new respect for those vehicles.
Well, that Mazda was killing it, dude.
Yeah, totally. While towing a trailer, man. It definitely did some driving, man.
Turbo four-wheel drive Mazda SUV. This is pitiful.
Oh, we'll be around this guy in just a minute. They're doing it at this time of night.
Yeah, really.
Oh, God, where are at?
Oh, glad we didn't.
God. Yeah, that's a nightmare, dude.
Every time we slowed down.
I thought we had it bad with traffic, dude.
I didn't know you could go through brakes so fast.
Look at all those cars. Oh, my God.
You guys are fucked.
Okay. Now that's a parade. Church. The I don't think it was the motor mount. Maybe the transmission mount next? That makes sense though, wouldn't it?
You got to take a shot.
I got a few good drives in. Pretty good, right?
No!
Car to go ahead. There's no place to pass, and these are really, really good turns coming up.
Maybe they turned off. Yes, you're excellent, Porsche SUV. Because that's what I looked at myself last time. I was like, dude, I'm smiling the whole time. And actually, I'll say it. Anytime that you see my head kind of go like this, meant I was getting a little nervous. So I actually did nod my head a few times so I could look back at the video. And
no, that's where you're like, no, yeah, that's where I'm like, that was crazy.
That was good.
Alright, Emil went into the store to get his ball joint for his 95 Talon. I'm going to hang out here in the car. We're going to go get burritos. I want to thank everybody for joining us for this ride today. I hope you enjoyed the ride. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And give this video a thumbs up. Or don't. I don't care. Either way, I'll be driving. I'll be filming this. I'll be putting up a video every week. So make sure you stop by and check it out. If you like this kind of stuff. If you don't, then just ignore it and move on. There's plenty of videos of Trump out there to watch. So thanks for joining us tonight. It's been a great drive. I've had a lot of fun. Hope to see you next time. Thanks. Bye.